I ask you, what do you prefer more, a few damaged tomatoes or plenty of perfect and seemingly safe tomatoes? Truth is that we could make tomatoes look more appealing, but we need to use pesticides. Then, what do you think it's better, upper picture or lower picture? The first attempts to save the crops were done by applying easily available chemicals, such as sulfur, mercury or arsenic compounds, without thinking of consequences for the environment. We need pesticides, but the big question is which ones and in how big amounts do we need them. Only in the last 70 years we became aware that certain pesticides have some non-desirable effects on non-digest species, including us, the bees or other organisms. And in today's agriculture, triazoles, a nitrogen-based group of fungicides such as pentconazole, terbinafine and cyproconazole are applied as a cocktail to the plants. However, nitrogen-based fungicides found their purpose also in medicine by treating fungal infection or in breast cancer treatment by inhibiting enzyme aromatase. But where is the problem then? We have triazoles used in agriculture and different triazoles used in medicine. The problem is inhibition of aromatase, a key enzyme for the biosynthesis of female sex hormones as a side effect of agricultural triazoles. And we found out that cocktails of triazoles applied into agriculture in combination with copper and zinc, which are already present in the plant, have increased activity and higher structural stability. In our experiments, we are combining different cocktails of triazoles in combination with copper and zinc while studying how they behave differently from single triazoles. The explanation of structural stability we are getting from mass spectrometry experiments while simulating real-life degradation. In further research, we are planning to use capillary electrophoresis to see how strongly different 3D structures of the same triazole bind to aromatase. Which triazole structure has the biggest impact on it? Every story has two sides, even this one, and the truth is somewhere in the middle. We want to improve our knowledge about the influence of triazole cocktails on inhibition of aromatase and their structural stability in combination with metal ions. The aim of our research is a better pest control and better pesticides management. In the end, we all want plenty of healthy and safe food. Pesticides made a plenty possible. Now it's our turn to make it safer for everybody. Thank you.